All right, well, I guess I'll just. Guess I'll just take the password off, put my summon sign down, and see if somebody else will get me, because I'm not enkindled anymore. Meaning I can't summon you. Yeah, but I only have a couple. Oh, I have six. Oh, nice. It restores your health too. All right, Mr. Lionheart, let's not fall this time. Or Lion Knight. Be careful. Yeah. Wait for you to get here. Where are you? Are you back there? Come on. Over here. Easy does it. Fall down. There you go. Good job. Is your summon sign down? Mean? I only killed three people. I'm waiting, waiting on a summon sign. Keep on waiting, waiting on a summon sign. I like your shield, Mr. Albert. Yeah, it should definitely be start for rate or up for approve. I never took it off. just burned an ember. It is right here. Phantom Lion Knight Albert is growing impatient. He is pacing back and forth. I'll see it. I don't see nothing. Where'd you put it? I see some messages. That's all I see though. Did you put it in front of the fog door or the big scary door? The one you go up to start the cutscene. Do you have the password on? Well, I guess I'll just go back, sit at the bonfire, and see what happens then. Since you obviously didn't do something right. Yeah. That's why. That's a big old sword. Sitting at El Bonfiro, where I killed the dog. Others. Don't you die? Good dog. Now, why can't I sit at the bonfire? Oh, right, it's because I have a phantom. Where my black crystal at? Now I can rest at the bottom. What? Bro. Who just did that? Somebody just shot me with a crossbow while I was sitting at the bonfire. To the elevator. I didn't pick this up. Green blossoms. Run away! Whoa, whoa, what? I'm dead. Three people followed me down from the freaking elevator. I did book it. I was down killing the last enemy down there at the bottom of the stairs. I don't even think I aggroed them. How do you have Estus recovery up? Alright, summon the knight. Now I see your summons. I guess that's you. Yep. He's dead, Jim. What? Hear that noise. Yes, plus. Excuse me, Khan, sir. Would you please not leap towards me while I'm trying to shoot you?
He's leaping towards me! Good.
Stabbing him. Yeah. Demon unlocked. What was Tower on the Wall? Was that the one where it just had the big monster thing? Yeah, but is that the one where the other path is just the monster thing at the end? Or, oh wait, no, never mind. This is the one you can drop down there. Now I just have to find the key for the guy in the cell. Heck, that was 10 minutes into Dark Souls 2. Right when you got the Majula. Please die. You please leave me alone. Yep. The doggy. Yep. Ah, that was much easier. I'm not sure. Estus shard. What do I do with that? Hello, doggy. Selkie? Why do I hear a big guy walking around? Oh, that I like that. He's out here. Hello? No big guys out here. Oh yeah, that's where the fatty is. Okay. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my ragtime gal. I kinda wish you could climb ladders fast again. Yes. Excuse me. Oh, yep, now they know I'm here. Come on. Gonna stay up there. Oh, you're dead. Wait, you're not dead? Now you are. Deserter armor. Oh, whoa, where did you come from? That one. Yep. It's locked. Yep. I don't know how the heck to open that one. There's an elevator in there. At the very bottom of the tower where this guy with the cell is. It's in the same room, like you come down the ladder and there's a door here. It says it's locked. It doesn't. I had something interesting happen a second ago. Somebody lunged at me, went into a wall, and fell to their death. Hello.
Ah. You're no jailer, are you?
Oh, I'm not a jailer.
No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then? Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Okay, at the base... Is Loretta the lady sitting in the throne? Oh. Trying to think if there's anywhere else I haven't explored. How do I get in here? what I want to know. Oh, heck no, I didn't get those. You think I'm crazy? Oh, that's not an illusory wall. That's not on fire. Oh, hey. Ink. Hey, don't you dare. Yeah. Oh yeah, that mimic's still here. I'm dead. He one-shotted me. Just with a regular swing. Yep. I gots to go back for them souls, man. No, I can't close the door behind me. Just stay still for 2 seconds. Ow! Freaking mimic. Oh, I staggered him. Yeah. And he grabbed me. Son of a gun! I was out of stamina. Stop eating me, jerk. Braille Divine Tome of Karim. And dead. Yay! A deep battle axe. Never gonna use it. Still attacking stuff, man? Chill out. Uh-oh. Well, I wasn't expecting that. So, the Red Knight that's, that patrols between where the dragon is and then the next tower. He follows you all the way to the bonfire. Lothic Night Shield. Yeah. What is that? Can't use it. Don't have the strength. It's good though. Let's go back to Firelink. See if there's anybody new here to talk to.